love money, I love bags, I love cars, turbo stack. I want Louis double V. I want Prada for my feet. I love
Okay, guys. So I'm heading to work with Brittni. She is the owner of Unicorn Universe. Hey, how are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Okay, so I just got to work.
Hey, everybody.
Hi.
Hey, oh, I
got shoes. So we are here. So today I'm going to work with Brittni at Unicorn Universe. I think she's filming something for her YouTube as well.
No, this is for Unicorn University. Another, just showing people like why they should register. So I'm thinking and have a little factory.
Okay, and what else? So
be there by 1:30.
Okay, come on. Do you want to come back and do this, or we should?
I think we should shoot the Q&A now, really quick.
Okay.
And that's just gonna be like,
what's up?
Yeah. Hi, I'm her marketing manager.
Okay, so that's real for the L.
I'm Tokyo.
Hi.
Hello, I'm Mindo.
Hi,
I'm
Mary.
She works with me.
And this is Josh. He's our camera person today.
Okay.
The other camera person. So I wanted to do like a quick Q&A. Just kind of show their collaboration.
This could be.
Oh yeah, I'm just telling everybody. I don't know if you wanted to shoot this too. But I think that you guys will be able to capture your chemistry on camera. Just a quick 30-second video, Q&A, some cute shit like that. It shouldn't take long. Then we can head to the manufacturer's place and go from there.
Do you want me to show you this place on there?
Yes. Yeah. But that should be B-roll, so let's do it after the Q&A. So you guys' intro, like, you guys have to do the three fun facts. Just kind of introduce. If you want to do it from an angle of you're kind of like, you know, Tyra interviewing her, since this is kind of like your idea, you can do that. So you can be like, hey, my name is, you know, Ming, I'm here from SNOBMOBB, and I'm just here working with Brittni from Unicorn Universe, and then you can just start to introduce herself, and then she can introduce herself and what Unicorn Universe is, and then we'll go into the questions. He's gonna be able to edit any crazy things y'all say, but say exactly how you feel, because we want that on camera. So be as honest as possible. Like, be fun, be cool, like how you guys would be when y'all are eating dinner, drinking, and here to see my drinks. So, which is my favorite. So let me know when you're ready and they can start with their introductions.
Ready.
Okay.
She go first with me.
She should introduce you.
Okay. Yeah. Hey guys, so it's Ming and I'm starting my own Take Ming to Work segment, and I have the beautiful, talented, most creative lady with me, Brittni.
Okay, hey, so Ming has came to Unicorn Universe office and she's gonna follow me at work today. This is my office. It's really, it's small, you know, it's not much to me, but it's something.
It's so cute and creative.
Thank you. This is where we have an event sometime. People could come here and shop. And yeah, this is my office. Pick your order up if you order online. Our inventory is really low right now, but these are some new things. I can show you this sample that we got that are being, and I actually designed this, and this will be coming out March, I believe, on the end of next month. This is a jacket.
So cute.
And these are the pants. But I changed it around some. It won't say Unicorn right here, but I'll show you this, how I started this. This is the top. Unicorn. So this is stuff.
I've seen this on the cat.
Yes, it's the cat that lives there. So this is stuff that actually I designed. These are the pants to go with it. But I tried them on and bust the zipper. So, because I'm the fit model for this brand. And I know that's kind of like, why? Because you're not regular size. But I just know how girls want stuff to fit. This is filler stuff. This is actually what I designed. So,
she also has another brand.
Oh yeah, I just started from Brit. It's doing amazing. Like in the last 3 days, we probably got about 3 to 4 people in. And actually, what is on the way? Okay. So don't judge my inventory right now. Like it's coming in. As soon as it comes in, it's like go out. So this is Kevin.
If you buy
I order from Unicorn Universe. Kevin ships your order 9 times out of 10. We had another lady work here. She's not here at the moment, and Kevin answers the phone. If you want to come pull up and pick up your stuff, this is 9 times out of 10 you will see. Because I'm running around here with a business. So this is how a design starts. As you can see, let me get one thing and show you. So, for instance, let me just grab this as an example. So, I have to get a tech pack made, and this is the tech pack, and it's just basically all the details of the design, the stitching, what type of needle to use, and all of that. And they send me I send this over to China in the email. They send me a box, tons and tons of fabric books like this. And then I pick the colors, a color closest to what we did on the digital version and the fabric choice that I like. And then after I pick it, I cut off a little piece and put it on here. And the company name, the China name, what's the name of the book where I found that fabric. And then they make the sample and send it to me. And then I try it on. If it's not right, gotta keep trying. It's like a long, lengthy month process.
And then she give her clients.
Oh yeah, we give cotton candy on all of our orders. We put Unicorn Universe stickers on them, so when you get them, it's not blank. Before I do anything, this was like a mood board I did from when I did loungewear. So I try to put it all to visually see it, how I kind of want it. Sometimes this changes up a little bit. So this bathroom, I actually did myself. I put every flower up there one by one. And I had somebody come staple the grass up and do the wallpaper. So that's the bathroom. So yeah. And my mom actually did this flower wall. I had a contractor do the grass, but then my mom came with a ladder and put every flower up one by one. So it's a really special flower wall.
However y'all get that money, I salute you, baby. No doubt. See ya, never have magic in them. Don't go that often in it. Think she can have it all. She got it through with Kyle when she goes.
So we are here at her manufacturing meeting.
Hey.
Hello.
Welcome, friends, my friend.
Hi.
Is Zion here? Oh, hey.
Hi.
Miriam here? Okay. Joseph. So this is the factory.
So where are we?
We are at the factory. Who does my local manufacturing? But this right here is from China, and I just got 200 pair of these pants done in China, and 2 customers have complained about the buttons coming off. So I'm bringing them to them to see if they can tighten the buttons on the production. This is just a manufacturing problem, and then China is going to have to pay for it. So I'm about to get the price from them to see how the button is like.
Oh yeah, kind of looks, it's only like a little thread. And so I'm about to talk to them about.
Hey, this is Dawn.
Hi, Dawn.
This is me, my friend. She's like coming to work with me today for her YouTube.
Okay,
one thing.
Dawn, don't give up.
I need to do is ask how much to do the button, to put the button on each. I got.
I'm mad, these not long enough. And I told them I didn't want no stretch in it. Oh, I'm definitely getting me some of them.
They're not long enough.
They definitely need to be like at least a 38 or 37 seam.
Yeah, I told them that, but they just
look at this boss babe. I love to see like girls in action. This is literally behind the scenes.
Are you for real right now, or are you just like doing a little just up for the camera?
No, I'm being serious.
Oh, okay.
Shit ain't right. You ain't having it.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to get this shit right.
So don't make me
So for everybody who think they want to manufacture, like, it's not like, oh, I have a design, make it, oh, I love it. Yeah, you have to go through. And more long, I'm gonna try it on. Let me go to the show.
She's trying on her samples and she doesn't think they're big enough or long enough, but we're gonna see. This is actually really cool. Like, really cool. Yeah.
So, okay,
you guys can go in there.
You, it's for me and you. Mm-hmm. Okay, so just showing you this. It's the first sample, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you see how the split is not right all the way. It's still a little too much extra fold right here.
Mm-hmm.
So, but it fits good. The body, I make sure snatches in the waist.
Big enough for the butt. Let's see the shape.
And this is stretched.
Do a shake.
Hey.
She's a small, this is a medium.
Okay. Yeah, the split fit her, but I'm just, so what size would I wear in this?
Large.
Like you size, and then
can
make it a
medium.
I would be a double X.
So extra large on this, and your top has
26
to be
and apple. Your size. And this area.
Triple X, actually.
But my question, if I was to go on the website and buy this dress, what size should I select?
I guess extra large, because you would at least have to fit them.
Would the waist still be, would the waist be an extra large?
You'll have to alter the waist.
Why do you have to alter my jeans?
Yeah, you can order it.
We got a big
fabric.
Problems of big butt girls.
So when you do woven fabric, I think it'll be best for you to bring in
a... Be doing mini skirts. A lot of them.
Well,
I love mini skirts. Oh, like, I'm trying to think 90s supermodel. Like, old Chanel, classic 90s Chanel. Naomi. Prop. I go to the gym. I'm not going to be able to wear not one thing in this collection.
Maybe a little bit, maybe even the
side. Yeah, like the sides a little longer, but keep the same length in the front.
Just a little bit.
Maybe like walk to see how.
Mm-hmm. So this can lay flat. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I'm about to try. Hold on. I got you, my wife. It's too wide though, and too What size is this?
Medium.
This is
woven. You know how we never work with woven with you?
Uh-huh. So this is a small person needs to try.
Skinny.
Have Andel put it on.
Yeah.
But can it be a little more like
taper?
Yeah. Just a little. A little more tapered.
Here, I'll try to hold it, then you tell me.
A little more tapered. I know it's not my size, but hold on. Okay, pull it. Not done with it, just. Yeah, right. Look, right here, Joseph. Grace is like this.
지금 이 상태에서?
But more, well, of course, it's not my size, but up here, too. All the way more.
So what she's telling me, because you got to get people to check behind people. So with my China production, you send them a tech pack, and I showed y'all at the studio what a tech pack looked like. It's super detailed. So if they mess up, they have to basically eat the production and either remake it or refund you. Because you went through the sampling process and you sent it to them in black and white multiple times. So she's telling me when they just checked behind them from what they told me these sizes were, it's an inch off and the button is coming off. So when they open at 8 p.m., 8 a.m., I mean 8 p.m. our time, 8 a.m. their time, I gotta have a word with them.
So now that it's wrong, I gotta send them proof that it's wrong. It's just never ending. So we
got to
show them proof that it's wrong on the measuring table.
For sure not gonna hit me.
Girl, but once it get right,
this gotta be thick, like when they make all the changes when you get your size. Cause this is like a bathing suit cover right now. What other questions you was asking?
I don't think I should do the black.
2 to 3 weeks.
So you was asked, that was one of your questions. So 2 to 3 weeks here, China, it'd be 30 days minimum. After approval.
Which takes about
an approval takes months. About 3 months.
Yeah.
It's not that the approval takes so long, it's just if it's wrong, I got, like, say if China sent this and it's wrong, I have to send them in an email all the changes. You send them in stuff in black and white versus just pulling up telling them, because they gotta be held accountable. Like, y'all knew this and it's wrong. So when they do a change, they want to send you a whole nother one. Mm-hmm. You know, you get what I'm saying? Like, you know which one I'm talking
about. You got 사진
찍었는데. Let me take the picture. Yeah.
Oh wait, that's mine. Here's yours. But...
Oh. So now that it's wrong, I have to send proof of it being wrong to my business manager to send to them. I got to show this size tag. So this supposed to be wrong.
Take a picture of this.
The
first.
Phone. Yeah. Okay. So we are at the fabric store. Hey, can I? Hello? You can report. Yes. This is Lisa. This is my business manager.
Yes.
Can I call you right back?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey Lisa.
Oh, it's gone.
So we are walking in.
So like I was saying, I'll come here to get fabric when I'm producing locally sometime, but normally LA. But the good thing about China, your clothes also include the fabric. Like, it's just perfect, but whatever.
Got two-way stretch. So I gotta find something.
What's two-way stretch?
Where it stretches two ways, like those pants you love, it stretches four. So it's gonna stretch down and
I'm
across
learning
and
something.
Just fit better. That dress, you see how it was more stiff, but it gave a little. That's two-way stretch.
Okay.
And then they have to cut it based on the stretch, the way it stretched, for the stretch to matter.
She also has,
you know,
a fashion class. What's it called?
Oh, the Unicorn University.
And so you can learn all of this cool stuff in there. I'll add the link below as well as how to join her class.
Boom. It's coming to Houston, Chicago, Charlotte, Atlanta, and New York. And if you have a boutique too, because I have both, where I actually just buy stuff.
And I'm coming to the cool dates in the cool cities because I want to go eat. I'm going on a food tour.
Oh, got some stretch popping.
Oh, I'm gonna try it.
Oh,
yeah.
Do it. I do. We do a stretch. First step to me. Yeah, this one got stretch.
Mm-mm. I might have to get that one. But then I hate this store because they can't reorder mixing. They just put them up in there. That one got, we in there. That's the one.
That's the one.
It's shiny because I don't want a mat. So you, ooh, look. Yes. No, not that way. Two ways. I'm gonna go stretch one, two. One way. Two ways.
I'm learning something, guys. Touch it down. I'm learning something, guys.
So for this, I wanna see how it look in this color. So I'm gonna get some of this, not all.
A sample.
Yeah. And then I think that's good. Brown, purple,
green
and the nude.
That's it.
Yeah, so that's pretty much all I need to grab out of here right now.
So today I learned about fabric, two-way and four-way.
I got to actually tour her office, which was fucking bomb. I got to step my office up. Actually, she inspired me to step my game up. We did a question and answer little mini series. Mm-hmm. And I got to go to her manufacturer, saw her actually try on clothes. I actually have so much more respect for you and your brand to see how much you actually put into it and how many changes and everything that you have to go through. Because like me, I'm not into fashion, so I just think like, oh, you just see it, oh, just make this dress. And it's not like that. It's like a, you know what I mean?
If you really don't like it, then you're gonna quit.
Yeah. So it's like one dress take 5 to 6 months to, you know what I mean, get to the finish line, which was, it's pretty epic. I'm buying the whole collection. Yes. I recommend you buy the whole collection. It's dropping in first quarter.
Yeah, first quarter.
So today was amazing. I hope you guys enjoyed.
I'm glad you guys had me on your first.
She's the first one.
Come to work with me. Go to work. What is it?
Take Ming to work.
Take Ming to work.
So I had fun.
So since you at work, can you carry this fabric?
Yes.
Because are you working at your come to work? So she carried fabric also.
But they did not feed me.
Well, you didn't stay all the enough hours.